Morning, y'all. I'm sitting here in the Jeep. I got the trailer hooked up. And I'm hungry. And I'm waiting on Colton. We're going to be here at the break of daylight. And here I am still waiting on him. Well, we made a drop on some pigs. I think it's 10 of them. And they own our place. And we're not real sure exactly how many pigs we have. I believe we got several different groups. But we got some. We're trying to figure out what we're going to do with them because the processor's not taking any right now. It's still hot. It's August. But we're waiting on Cole. Look, here he comes. Finally. Ben and his girlfriends. Might put him on a curfew or something. Can't get him up, get home in time. Go get pigs.
Got a hard ground after daylight. You can see them. See, them pigs pretty good size. Be dusty. Let's see, he's up there. He'll get used to us. Dust.
to eat somebody up, wouldn't you? We got something for you. Ooh, it's dusty, boy. Good Lord, it's dusty. Are you ready? Shoot the big one first. Bushes all in the way. Alright, what we got here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of them. How many boars we got?
There's three boars.
Got one right here.
Four
boars and the rest sows. All right.
One more boy.
Yeah, we got another one here for sure, but I think we got more than that. Anyway, you ready? Say piggies. You didn't say piggies. Piggies. Pocket drags, you gotta have them. Don't forget about the boots, high C. Mine on right now. High C. Go to hisea.com. Hisea. Use promo code Fountain and we'll give you 15% off. Alright. Processor shut down for right now. It's August, so it's hot. So all these going to the buzzards. Yep. That's right. Y'all don't see us do this very much. But if y'all want to support us and y'all like what we do, which I have thousands and thousands of comments on, that we donate all these pigs to the hungry. I'm going to leave a link down here at the bottom. Go check them out. It's Hunters for the Hungry. And on the website, there's a place to donate. Donate to them. That's how they're able to do this. That's how they're able to pay these processors to process these pigs. It's all, I mean, it's a non-profit organization. So that's how they make the, that's how they're able to do what they do, by donations. So I'm asking, so we can keep doing this, stay Louisiana, so we can get rid of some of these pigs and we're not
wasting meat.
We're not doing what we're fixing to do now. Every one of these pigs is perfect eating size. And we're fixing to throw them out here, which buzzards gotta eat too, you know. It's just a chain of life. So, but we'd rather them go to an individual who needs them. Another thing, don't forget about the boots. The boots, Hisea, Hisea Boot Company. Come on board with us. We'll pick you out a pair of boots. Use promo code Fountain. We'll get you 15% off. We're finna get these things unloaded. We got more pigs. Hunting season's coming. Phone's steadily ringing. Till next time, y'all go donate. Go donate to Hunters for the Hungry. It ain't doing nothing but helping our state. Till next time, we're Fountain Farms. See y'all.